CorelDRAW X7, you can efficiently preview and apply and interactively transform both bitmap and vector pattern fills using the Enhance controls in the Object Properties Docker. You can now instantly create new vector and bitmap pattern fills from selected objects in your workspace when you click on the New from Document button. The cursor changes to a crop tool so that you can define an area of your workspace to use as a pattern. You can also save and share personally created and modified fills by clicking on the Save as New button. The new fill format preserves and exposes all fill settings, making it quick and easy to modify saved fills. The fill format is also supported by Patterns, a new iOS app that makes it easy to create bitmap patterns from photos. You can add tags to patterns to make searching easier. And also sort them into categories. The new fill picker makes searching, previewing and selecting fills quick and easy. The picker also provides access to both locally stored fills and those available in the Content Exchange. The Content Exchange is an online repository that integrates with Corel Connect and the Suite's application, making it quick and effortless to access and share vector, bitmap and fountain fills with a community of other users. The content can be downloaded and is accessible to anyone with a Corel.com account. A pop-up appears when you click on an asset in the Content Exchange, which gives you the opportunity to upvote or downvote the asset. You can sort assets in the Content Exchange based on the results of user voting. And you can instantly set any assets that catch your eye in the Content Exchange as a favourite, which is a quick and convenient way to keep a list of content that you might want to download later. When working with Corel Connect trays, you can now sync them with Microsoft OneDrive, which provides cloud-based access to your tray contents on other computers or mobile devices. The new pattern fill features and the fill picker will help you streamline your workflow, giving you faster access not only to your own favourite patterns, but also to patterns created by the CorelDRAW community. Join us in the next videos to get up and running fast with CorelDRAW Graphics Suite X7.